Ranbir Kapoor finally opens up on his equation with Brahmastra co-star Alia Bhatt. The actor flew to Delhi for IFA press conference, where the actor was asked that Alia has been telling that it's a girl crush come true after working with Ranbir, to which he said, "Well, I have a boy crush on her now." That was indeed adorable. In fact, Karan Johar, who was also present there, went all awe at the answer. Ranbir was also asked about Razi and he said, "I watched the film 1 week before release and it blew my mind. It's one of the greatest films ever made in Indian cinema." Well, Ranbir and Alia are dating or not is a big question that all of us have. However, it was a million-dollar moment when Alia was recently asked whether she is dating the star. Alia blushed and covered her face and said, "My face is going red. I am trying to control that first." Something is definitely cooking between the two, right?